In this illustration, we'll describe the slacking of a string in vertical circular motion. Here we are given that a simple pendulum of mass m is projected from its lowest point at a speed so that the string will slack at a position where it makes an angle 60 degree with upward vertical. And here we are required to find the tension in a string at the lowest position. To understand the situation, if we draw the picture, say if this is the simple pendulum of length L, and if the bob at the lowest point is projected at a speed u, we are given that when it is at an angle 60 degree from the upward vertical, the string gets slack. So this is the way how in circular motion the bob will reach this position. And here, say if its speed is v, then at this point tension in the string becomes zero. At this point, the bob is experiencing mg in downward direction, and in the rotating frame we can consider it as experiencing centrifugal force mv square by L in outward direction. So here we can write, if u is the projection speed, speed at point B is, here we can consider initial point is A and this point is B. So the speed can be given as V is equals to root of U square minus 2GL 1 plus cos 60 degree. That is the way how we have studied to calculate the speed in concept videos. So the value is given as root of u square minus this 1 plus 1 by 2, 3 by 2, this u square minus 3GL. And we can write at point B as t is equals to 0, this implies at this point along radial direction for the equilibrium of bob just before reaching point B, here we can see if this is 60 degree, we can write mg cos 60 degree should be equals to mv square by L. And here if we substitute the values, this mg by 2 is equals to m by L, v square is u square minus 3gl, this mu square by L minus 3mg. So this giving us mu square by L is equals to 7 by 2mg. And at this point, at the bottommost point, if we wish to find out the tension string, if it is T1, here it is experiencing mg plus centrifugal in downward direction. So we can write at point A, T1 is equals to mg plus mu square by L. On substituting the values, T1 will be mg plus mu square by L. We can write as 7 by 2 mg. So this equals to 9 by 2 mg. That is the final result of this problem. The tension at the bottommost point, the starting point from where the bob was projected.